Well, today I'm standing here with our brand new champion, Cheryl Milligan. And now you're going to play solo game and try to break our bank for $9,000. Now, as you know, Cheryl, the solo game is played against the clock. You will have 60 seconds to give me 10 answers, okay? The instant you see an answer on the board here, call it out and circle it with this electronic pencil like that so that we can see it on the screen, okay? If you get all 10 answers, you'll win the $9,000. If you don't get them all, you will receive $100 for every answer you get along the way. Now, if you want to pass a question and come back to it later, simply say pass and I will do it, okay? Let's light up the board. I'll give you a few seconds to study it. Are you ready? Here is your first clue. Actress Ingrid.
Bergman.
Right. Cleopatra's River.
Nile.
Right. Actor Hudson's first name.
Rock.
Right. Former Egyptian leader.
Nasser.
Right. The Bert who played the cowardly lion.
Lar.
Right. A famous tower in Paris.
Eiffel.
Right. Exposed the Pentagon Papers.
Pass.
Italian movie director Federico.
Fellini.
Right. Argentine grassland.
Pampas.
Right. Daredevil, evil's last name.
Knievel.
Right. One more. Exposed the Pentagon Papers.
It's Ellsberg. I can't find it. Ellsberg.
That's it. You did it. You did it. $9,000 worth. Congratulations, Cheryl. That's marvelous. Hey, boy. Incidentally, because she won it, I have good news for Pat Neff. She was our second runner-up. She'll be back with us on Monday. $9,000. Congratulations, my dear. Hey, have a great swinging weekend, everybody. We'll see you next Monday right here on Now You See It. Until then, this is Jack Donner saying so long. So long.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for Now You See It, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Stay tuned for Love of Life next over most of these CBS stations.